In the last part, we will cover another important aspect of Nolan's guitar playing, and those are those intricate single note riffs. These are usually very simple 2-3 note repetitive riffs, but fitted very well within the arrangement. And for this, we will use E minor pentatonic over dominant voicing to create more of a bluesy feel. So let's start with simple examples of 16 note alternate picking. It can be played both clean or with wah pedal or with auto wah, depending on what you like.